Hello everyone, my name is MD and welcome back to another video. This will be a quick video on an interesting but slightly niche concept called boat looting. If you have no clue what that is, which you probably do, let me give you a quick explanation. Boat looting is a technology that enables high capacity single player portal based looting mob farms. It achieves this by sucking mobs straight out of a nether portal into boats, where they no longer count towards the mob cap. This is important because normally mobs continue to count towards the mob cap while they are dying, which takes 1 second or 20 game ticks. On average, this saves 20 game ticks plus half of your attack interval of the mob lifetime in your farm. Boats have the miraculous ability to suck in mobs if the mob's hitbox gets between 0.2 blocks of the sides of the boat, but not the top or bottom. This means that if a boat is aligned against the obsidian blocks of the portal frame, it can immediately suck in normal-sized mobs that transit the portal. This is also much better than having mobs in a boat pushing mobs out of a portal, as it's near instant and no mobs get stuck. A member of NoobTech with a very fitting name, Inspector Boat, introduced this concept to us. For a long time, we struggled with collecting the items without huge frustrating minecart pyramid structures, but several weeks ago, another NoobTech member, sanedragon, came up with a system that works without carts, although it requires the items to be collected through the nether portal. I recently came up with a new way of lining the boats inside powder snow blocks, which tames the wild item trajectories and allows for all the items to be collected in the same dimension. If you're interested, I'll show you how to build it. Just a quick disclaimer, I will not be doing this tutorial in survival because I'm lazy. Sue me. These are the materials you need to build it. The number of boats depends on the speed of your farm and can be determined with the following equation. You can use the sanedragon calculator to find the number you need, link below. To start, figure out where your portal needs to be. This will vary depending on your farm, but the portal needs to be too wide. If your portal is in the overworld, you can follow this process, but if it's in the nether, there's a slightly more complex process I will show later. Go a block below the portal and on the side you want to stand, place two temporary blocks and a wall on the side like so. Opposite the wall, place another block and a wall. Place a fence against the obsidian, a temporary block, and two more fences in front, and another fence here. On the opposite side, diagonally below the obsidian, place a dispenser facing up and a stair above. Place a hopper into the side and a chest above. Place temporary blocks going away from the portal and waterlog the stair. Put a lever on the dispenser and a piston facing the portal with another lever. Place a temporary fence diagonal to the stair. On the other side, place a temporary block, piston above, and lever on the side. Add the number of boats you need plus 1 to the chest, and spam the lever till all the boats are dispensed. Push the boats to the side, aligning them to the fence, then push them forward. Place a block in front of the piston, push again, and repeat one more time. The boat should fall in, and the spare one at the bottom should drop. Destroy and mirror this whole side and repeat the process, with the only change being the sideways pushing piston needs to be lower and below the powering block. The lowest boat won't fall, so you just have to break it, and the stacked boat should drop into place. Now fill in the powder snow from below using middle click to pick block and fill it easier. Fill in the space behind the portal. Add two trapdoors in front of where the portal will be and flick them so that the mobs cannot walk out of the portal. Build a platform like so, with a small too wide hole that goes down a block where you place open trapdoors and light the portal. Make an L shape of fences above the trapdoors and place an armor stand against it. Sprint hit the stand in survival to make it fall into place and lock it in, and your setup is done. To use it, you need a sword with sweeping edge, mending, sharpness, or smite, and looting. Other enchants are optional, but you cannot have fire aspect. For another setup, you need to transfer the boats through a portal, and that needs two sets of portals. Once you build the main portal, go more than 32 blocks away and make another portal. Light them both and go through. Once you have the main portal where it needs to be, build another one nearby that links to your access portal. Stretch your main portal up a block so the base is too tall. and make sure the portals link the same, moving them if needed. Place the fences and walls like so, similar to the overworld process. Head to the main overworld portal and build the boat dispensing setup like so. Add the boats plus one and dispense them all. Then light the portal and go through the other one. Break two obsidian next to the boats and place a fence. Use a piston to push the boats against it, and after adding temporary fences in front, push the boat stack with a piston and a block. Break the lowest boat, fix the portal, and light it. Head back to the overworld, break the main portal, and dispense the remaining boats. Send them through, and in the Nether, break the other side of the portal and add a fence like before. Push the boats across, then push them forward. Remove the temporary blocks. Fix the portal and break the lower boat. Restore the portal to its original place and light it. Fill in the powder snow. Build a platform. Block the back of the portal and add in the trapdoors. Now add the fences and hit the armor stand in, locking it in place. The Nether setup is now complete. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out the Noob Tech Discord and the description for more info. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!